BoJack Horseman earlier, which is one of the big crowning achievements of Netflix originals. But that success in animation seems to have really sputtered out.
Don't even get me started on Netflix animation, bro. Big Mouth has 6 seasons, I think. Like, it was funny. It was different to see that when I was a freshman. I'm not watching Big Mouth now. What are we doing? Big Mouth is not that funny to have 6 seasons. And it's big. I'll give them that. It's big, but